Hey, you wanna know why they call me the fight DJ? Well, this is why.
Alright, child, first of all, I start off with the sub bass. By the way, I'm at my nigga Young Pimp studio. But what I did, I use this sound, sub bass, something like this. And then I put together this right here. Ain't got that little low part that nobody can really hear, but you feel it. You know what I'm talking about. Then I came out with this part right here. And to be like real, real different for this beat, so I just threw stuff in there. Like my nigga Young Pink get mad when I put a lot of drums and bass lines in it, but I was like, I'm gonna add something different. So I came up, I put in a couple bowls, some haze. And I came out with this right here. That's what made the beat crunk. You know what I'm talking about? And my nigga Young Pimp, the one I've been telling you about. Oh, if y'all don't know who Young Pimp is, this nigga, he been with that nigga Soulja Boy for a minute with the song Do the Right Thing. Yeah, that nigga be on there a minute. But that nigga showed me a few things. That's how the beat came out fine. I'm gonna let him go ahead and show you what he did.
I ain't even gonna take credit for everything. My nigga DJ GB, shout out to him. Man, he made this shit hot. But I'm gonna show y'all niggas what really make a fight beat. Y'all nigga don't know, listen to Nuck If You Buck and any goddamn fight song, crunk song, anything. Your main instrument, dog, is your motherfucking bells, you dig me? Your bells, like this here. I'ma fast forward a little bit so y'all can hear what I'm talking about. Hold on. Here we go. Okay, now if you didn't catch that, this is what it do right here. This is your bells, man. This is your bell pattern. Here you go. And that's what make it go, man. That's your bells, man. That's what it do, man. If you a real producer, you know that, man. This is what we do, man. So, with Rico, it's a motherfucking movement, you dig me?
No. All right, now that we done showed y'all all that, my nigga Young Pimp did a little introduction with it. This is what the beat came out to be after I added a couple of the 100 instruments in my little tag. Well, I ain't got the samples in it, but this is what it come out to sound like. Sample part when we started, then y'all know what I'm talking about. Yeah. That's the hook, Rico. We finna take over. No more crank, no more snap. It's a new movement, nigga. If y'all try to copy us, we gonna whoop Rico on y'all. You know what I'm talking about.
What's happening, y'all? It's your motherfucking boy, Young P.I.M.P. Shout out to Showtime, ENT, Motion Sickness, Animation, CIB, DJ GB, C-Squad on deck. What Rico, this Young Pimp.
Yeah, this your boy, DJ GB,
right?
Y'all wanna know why they call me the fight DJ?
This is why. DJ GB,
yeah. We start dancing, what we do, we heard they feel. We start dancing, what we do, we heard they feel.
Where my niggas come from, all we know is cash, yeah, that's right. Nigga, we showin' no spin, try me, tell me nigga no deal, now watch me.
Slow and slam, and I take it in slow motion.
Then I speed it up.
I take a
fast
like a nigga on a
top speed coaster. Where my goons at? But I'm gonna take angry, but it's nothing, you can't no back now. You go roll round, pound around, from round, we shut them down. Now everything got a hands man, niggas got the plan. I'ma knock your ass down, and the magic can change. The squad ain't losing, the OG ain't losing, and that's why.
Bullshit on y'all niggas, but what we call, it's the motherfucking movement.
I already know what time it is, baby. See a new chopper squad on deck. It's your boy Young Chaos, man. My nigga DJ GB. Whoop Rico, my nigga. It's a movement. It's official. We taking over. Goddamn, this all year. 08. You all rest to know. You know what I mean? This shit real around here, man. Young Pimp Production, nigga. We ain't gonna stop. Holla at your boy, man. Chaotic Kid. Album coming soon. Westside Warrior, man. Zone 4. A-Town. You all rest to know.